Spray can is now available from CJ's mom's house on Grove Street. Nice. Alright, so if we want more spray cans, we could just get it from the house. Alright, let's hit up Sweet again.
What's that called? You got
notes. Cleaning the hood.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang tight.
Oh, no, man. What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
Can't knock the homies hustle, Sweet.
Their marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps on the balls are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We got to keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, let's go. Okay.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Okay. You. When on foot, press up on the D-pad to call Ryder back to your side if he gets too involved in the fight.
One of the families ain't up on
it. Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blow.
For sure.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this is.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
or
what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man. Oh,
man. Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Damn. They don't switch up like that.
I see what you mean now, man. If Crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find if somebody's selling.
Okay, go beat up the crack dealer. Wow, that's crazy, man. Turned into a whole house slave. Just because of some cracker, whatever.
Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Baby doesn't like waiting.
Oh, hell no.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, Doc?
Doc,
I should get the hell up out of here. Ooh.
Come on. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Yo, relax.
Ain't no time to clown, homie.
Oh shit, I don't want to beat up Ryder. My bad.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Damn.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Nice. Now we got a bat, baseball bat. Let's go. Go to the dealer's place. Got it. All right, Ryder, come on, get in.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, no Don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies. Hey, man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Can't touch me.
All right, crack den. It literally says crack
den. Good afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers.
What? Go beat up the... Oh my god, they beat my ass. Wait. Damn, how many people are in here? Wait, shit. I'm sorry, Ryder. Fuck. He keeps getting in my way. Oh my god, I'm about to die.
You got scraps, punk bitch?
Okay, go back to Sweet's house. Jesus, I'm about to die, man. I need health.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
Alright, so this is the Greenwood car.
For show, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me. Times change.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. But now, it's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
All right.
Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.
Hey, mission respect. All right, can we save and will it heal us? Cause like, I'm hurting. Okay, it did heal us, thank God. Because I was going to say, like, I need health. Oh, cell phone? I'll break
your neck. Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just a bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Oh, man. I love how they interact with each other in this game. All right, we can't do any more Ryder missions right now? Oh, wait. What happened?
I'm a rush to ground donut eating gangst.
Someone just tried to interact with me. It said up or down. I don't know. All right, let's go back to Sweet. Drive through.
What's happening with you, Ryder?
Respect has to be earned, Sweet, just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is, speak up, nigga. I'm hungry.
Oh, man. Hey,
man cannot live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
man,
I
what
could
you
eat.
Fools trying to eat? What about some tacos?
Tacos again? Hell no.
Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken.
Is this the famous meme? The I want two number nines.
Looks like you gonna pass out.
Get in the car. All right. Drive to the Cluck and Bell drive-thru. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so this is where the Cluck and Bell originated, because I know it's in GTA 5 also.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for Sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work. Then speeding away.
Yeah, but people.
Oh boy, here we go.
Don't they?
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9, fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip. A number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
Hey, sorry, bruh. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Man, this man's crazy. I love how they all turn back just to look at him like, bitch, you ordered all that?
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We've been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can, bitch.
Pass me my food.
Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Uh-oh. Drive-by! Stab out of here, CJ!
Chase down the gang car.
Put the gas in that icy pig.
Why you want to blast the smoke?
I'll shoot him when I'm done eating.
Gang members in your car will open fire on threats if you're close enough. Oh, nice.
I'm enjoying my meal. I kill the asshole! Shit, this is a great sample.
Smoke.
This motherfucker smoke really eating during the gang war.
Damn.
Go back to Sweet South. Wait, can I? Can I?
Yeah, man. Those balls.
Come on, CJ. Earn your keep.
Okay, I just want to collect these. All right, nice. What is this? The Tech 9? Oh, hell yeah. Tech Anina.
All right. Get back to the grove. All
right, I'm on.
Oh, man. Food filled a hole.
You chubby motherfucker. Next time you better start blast or I'ma blast you myself.
Smoke you wide, man. I mean wide.
And that's why you love me, baby.
He didn't really need to order all that though. I mean I get it, it's a great meme, but still.
That's one up for the grove.
Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later.
That's crazy. All right, drive Smoke to his house.
What was with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, homie.
What?
Nothing. Just some poetry I read.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out to Grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my heart,
damn,
baby. It's where my dogs is at. Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
Smoky smoke on smoke. All right, there we go. Respect earned. Nice. Oh, wait, so that's our place down there? The house? On the minimap? Okay. Interesting. Alright, I guess Sweet has more missions for us, though. I don't know, I thought Ryder was gonna have more for us, because, you know. We did start with Ryder's missions, but I guess not. Oh, wait, I gotta get out. Oh.
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
Oh, man. Okay, so we gotta work out and shit. If you want to increase your stamina or muscle, or if you want to learn new moves, check out the gyms around San Andreas. Okay. Go to the dumbbell icon displayed on the radar and check out the gym. Shit. I mean, if we need... Mostly, if we need to, I'll probably do that off camera, just so that, because I don't know if y'all want to see that or not. Let me know. All right.
Give me 15, motherfucker.
Mine and AKs.
I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, man? Right.
Who winning?
Who you think, huh? Me.
That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett. Shit, gangsters these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
Go with Smoke to Emmett's house. All right. We're driving a different car this time.
What happened to the fam? What a love, man.
Shit happened. Seville wrongs temple. Temple wrongs grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You full of shit.
Him and that damn book.
That's my man right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey! Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, hey, Pops, hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent, say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett, the other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit.
Why is the camera angle all shaky? You saw that?
Die, little glass baller, fool!
Checkpoint save. Okay. So what are we doing here?
Yeah, oh, we got a gun in your face, huh?
Ooh, okay, we got a pistol now. Nice. Oh.
Oh, Beverly be so proud of you, boy.
Nice. Is that it? Oh, we got three more now.
Shit, I'm the best there ever was.
Smoke, your aiming needs some work, man. Okay, well.
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now.
Okay. What is this, five now?
Cap your ass! And your ass! You want some too? Ice cold, baby! I knew I was the chosen one!
Oh, man. Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
Special Agent Big Smoke is crazy. Oh, I can use L3 to crouch? Nice.
Oh, you're making me so proud of you.
Use manual aim to shoot the car's gas tank. Ooh. Damn.
Damn! You're a killer, baby. Ice cold. But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother. Listen to the boy. Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I seen newer cannons in this strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off in my crib, baby.
Drive Smoke home. Alright. You can visit Emmett's at any time to get a gun. Nice.
What's going on, man? Shit seemed pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Shit. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never.
So is like, is Emmett like the new ammunition now? Cause like the pistol on the map is his house.
Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Later, Smoke.
Oh, phone call.
Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beco around the corner from the gym again. Go get yourself some green.
Get over to Binko and get yourself some Grove Street colors. Okay. God damn it. Was that Ryder? It was either Ryder or Sweet. Oh, this is the Glendale. Okay. It looks more like the Glendale in this game than it did in Vice City. Alright, go inside the Binko clothes shop. Walk into the market, try out some new thread. Excuse me. Okay, any item of clothing you buy will be delivered to your safe house wardrobe.
That's the changing
nice.
Room, sir.
Uh-oh, is this copyrighted? Okay, so let's see. Oh, we can't. Okay, so we're gonna want something green. Green shirt. We can get that. Oh, man. Well, can I change other stuff too? Because I don't want to look just like that. Okay, I'll buy it. I mean, I don't like how it's like a button like that, but whatever. Alright, let's go with... olive is green, beige, green jeans. Alright, fuck it, let's go with the green jeans and see what they look like. Man, that looks crazy. I mean, we gotta buy it, though. We gotta make sure that we're reppin' Grove Street. Okay, let's see. Green low tops? Ooh. Let's go with that. There we go. We got some nice shoes on.
Thank you, sir.
No problem. Alright, let's see what else we can do. I love how we have, like, the wife beater on underneath. Oh, we got chains, dog tags, Africa pendant. Let's go with the dog tags. Yeah, look at this. Okay, I like that pendant.
It was a pleasure, sir.
Ayo, relax. Okay, watches. Nice. Pink watch, yellow watch. Let's go with a yellow one. Classic yellow watch, you know what I'm saying? Hell yeah.
You, sir.
Alright, let's see what else we can do. Shades. Yeah, we're gonna need some joke glasses, joke mask, eye patch, red flag, blue flag, green. You know that we're gonna need the green one. Hell yeah. I'm not sure if this music is copyrighted, that's why I'm like talking over it, because I don't wanna. You know what I mean? Oh, and we get the hats too. Red rag. Back, blue rag back, green. Yeah, let's go with the green rag. Yeah, look at us. We fully Los Santos. We fully Grove Street now.
Always a pleasure, sir.
Yes, sir. Alright, can we get out of here? Alright, we good. I like our new look now.
Have a wonderful day, sir.
You too. I love how she kept talking to us. I'm just like, yep, Alrighty. I'm assuming that we just go back to Big Smoke. I mean, not Big Smoke. To Sweet now. I'm assuming... Yeah, I'm pretty astonished that... Man, why did I park on the marker? That Ryder doesn't have more missions for us. I thought he would have.
I could drive as well as CJ, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ drive here, CJ drive there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
I love their fucking, I love their relationship. It's funny as hell. All right, where are we going? Drive your homies to the baller territory.
Where we going, homie?
Rolling Heights, baller's country. Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact? You're our chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
Gee, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
I ain't gonna drive like no fool. Not with the homies in the car. Now, I like our look, though. I think I fitted CJ's style well.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dogs ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yo, relax.
Yeah, the car stopped. We're dead meat.
Damn, get off me, Ryder. Shit.
Let's roll!
Okay. Oh, we can... Oh, okay.
Stay out of here, DJ.
Did you say get up out of there? Well, we need to destroy the car, right? Oh, shit. Hunt down some more. All right. I only got a few left in the... Hold on. Let me collect
man,
this.
Man, they trying to get us popped.
Let's roll. Don't run out on me again.
I'm not running out on you. I'm just grabbing more ammo. This. Oh, that's our car's health. Oh.
That was way too easy. Let's go blast on some more baller fools.
Oh, no.
Stab out of here,
shit. Get us out of here. We sitting duck.
No. Assert yourself next time. Unlocked. What? Damn, bro. Our first fail. I thought that was like the cars that we had to take out.
Yeah,
speed up a little bit.
Okay, I'm ready.
We iced them, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
Okay, hold on. Let me get more ammo.
Man, they're trying to get us popped. Man, what'd I tell y'all? Told you he was a buster.
Man, Ryder, if you don't calm down. Somebody gotta do it. I just had to get more ammo, man. That's all.
Speed up a little. We sit. That was way too easy. Let's go blast on some more baller fools.
What is this? Oh, you could buy this place?
Cheap punk, look at this.
Okay, fair enough.
Let's roll.
Okay, how's our car's health? It's not that bad this time around.
What you thinking, fool?
What
you
waiting
for, CJ? Oh. Find us some more ballers so we can
speed up a little. We're sitting.
Alright, hold on, I need to...
Don't run out on me again.
With a mean bastard like you around, crime really don't pay.
Okay, there we go. Alright, my bad, guys, my bad. I'm just getting more ammo. I'm trying to help y'all with this shit, you know? Oh, they're over here.
Let's roll! Smash on the car, smash!
Okay, they got paste paint and shit.
Don't run out on me again.
Oh, they got spray paint. I said that so wrong.
I need
that. All right, where we going? We going back home? I hope. I think so. Two stars, man. Uh oh. What is coming up over here that we're stopping at? Is that a pain spray? Oh yeah, it looks like it. Drive your vehicle into the spray shop to lose your one level repair and respray. Your vehicle costs 100. This time it's free. Okay. Hey, pain spray, trophy earned, nice. Respray is complimentary. Let's go. Your wanted level has been suspended. If you commit a crime whilst the stars are flashing, your full wanted level will be reinstated. Alright, fair enough. Take your homies back to the hood. Oh, the police cars look way different
than
this game.
Yeah, Grove is back, man. Grove is back.
Yeah, for sure. They were slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you didn't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You did good today.
Ignore that motherfucker. You did good today. I love this game.
You're down with the Grove and the ballers know it. So watch yourself for now on, CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
Okay. Let's go. Oh, now Ryder has missions for us. Okay, I thought so. I was like, man, I know he's got more missions.